The First Deputy Premier and Foreign Minister Sheikh Sabah Al-Khaled Al-Hamad Al-Sabah met in Algiers today with the Speaker of the Constitutional Council, Mourad Medelci. Talks in the meeting focused on the existing relations between Kuwait and Algeria.